Hey, this is just a little quick thing on how to play the song Waves by Mr. Probz. It starts with a F sharp minor, which if you know your E minor, it's just two frets up. E, F, F sharp. That's just gonna go to an E. Sharp minor, D. I didn't do all the fancy stuff in between, and the picking's just a. I hit the first two, last two.
Face above the water, my feet can't touch the ground, and feels like I can see the sand and the horizon. Every time you are not around, just slowly drifting.